And then it was time for Toronto to drown in the sweet sorrow of the Clash at Dreamhead.
That guy on bass?
Oh, yeah.
That's Todd.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
You know? Oh no!
Hello again, friend of a friend. I knew you were. Our common goal was waiting for the